I've never seen anything like this.
Well, in my case, a home is not a house.
Oh. What's your connection with Willoughby? I know you built his act.
Yes, well, he's an old friend.
And the kid, Paula?
New friend.
Are you always so good to your friends?
I cherish them.
I like that. You going to help Paula's father, too?
But fortunately, he doesn't need any help. He didn't murder anybody. And also, fortunately, we have a witness. Can I trust you?
What are friends for?
Well, it's Paula.
What?
Yes. She saw the killing, and so I made an arrangement for her at 10 o'clock tonight to meet with the columnist, Max Pomeroy.
A newspaper columnist? I don't understand.
Yes, once it appears in Max's paper, no one will risk chasing Paula, so she'll be safe. And her father will be cleared, and the police will be looking for one Larry Malone.
That's fantastic. Do you have a safe place for them to meet?
Yes, yes. Well, there's my workshop. It's, well, it's a place where I build, you know, the tricks for my act and everything. It's private and it's safe.
Tony, I think that's a marvelous thing you're doing for that kid.
Well, I don't know about that, but thank you.